Hi, so for today's video, we're going to show you how to wear a pair of leggings and a plain top when you're pregnant, keeping it looking good, whether you want to go out with the girls or for something a little bit smarter. And take a look, Louise is going to be demonstrating again for us today. Thank you. Okay, so we're going to be using the basic silhouette of some leggings. You can use any colour, but we're going to be using black for this feature. So here we have Louisa with some plain black leggings, ankle cut. Never have it cutting at the calf, it just makes your legs look nice and long. With it cutting at the ankle, and we're going to cleave it with separates. So we've got this plain t-shirt, again you can get from anywhere. And it's a thin fabric, so it falls around all the right places. Because it falls down like that, we want to bring it in at the waist. So we're going to put this waistcoat over the top, even with the khaki neutral tones. And that's bringing it in at the waist and letting it just fall nicely around the bum. We're going to add a necklace in. Always got to accessorize. So, shoes. You can wear this casually or zhuzh it up and make it look a little bit smarter. I'm going to put it with these toe heels. But you can wear it with flats if shopping with the girls or just out and about. Again, don't wear heels if you're not used to wearing heels. We don't want you falling over and hurting yourself. So there we are. But what's great about this waistcoat is, just turn you around, is it's got a tie at the back. So again, bringing you in at the sides. So you can tie that up if you wanted to. It looks great from the back, showing the bump at the front. This next look, remembering that we're using non-maternity wear and just things that you might have in your wardrobe or is readily available on the high street, keeping it low budget and cheap, we're going to use this batwing jumper that you can find everywhere at the moment. It's really good for those pregnant tummies. So again, we're using the plain silhouette of the top and leggings. You could have grey leggings or blue leggings, but we're going to just use black. You can wear it off the shoulder, just bobbing around the house, and just say you need to leave really quickly, you could add a scarf in, put it over the top. I'm going to use this neutral scarf, fix it up a little bit. Teaming together with these flats. You can have the grey in the jumper and the black of the leggings. Making sure your leggings cut off at the ankle again, keeping the leg looking long, knee elongating. And there we are. Falls nicely around the bum. And you still look smart if you need to leave the house quickly. Okay, for our final look of the leggings and basic top, it doesn't always have to be a vest. You could use a turtleneck or a t-shirt, but we're going to use a turtleneck jumper. You know how unpredictable the English weather is. So we have black again, any colour you could have, and we're going to put it with furry jeans. Looks great. Nice simple lines, simple colours. Accessorise with a necklace. long necklaces with the piece at the bottom, which again just bring it everything into line. And you can team this with some long suede boots if you're shopping. Square it over the knee. So you can have this, again, another shopping look. If you wanted to wear heels with it, you could wear heels if you're lunching with the ladies, or if you want to make them a little bit more smart. But it's great for those winter months. We haven't changed anything. We're still using the same leggings and the same basic top. So thanks for watching.